All right, ladies and gentlemen, from Louisiana, Central Louisiana, he is incredible, ladies and gentlemen. He taught himself how to play. He's incredible. I saw him yesterday. I want you to give a big Simi Valley welcome to Terrance Simien and the Zydeco Experience!
Don't sit, Get my bed, take the dog and a swat.
Today you're gonna hear the best Zydeco in the world. It started off with my good friend and his band, Curly Taylor. Give it up for Curly! We're gonna do our thing. I started drinking a little too early. Oops! I shouldn't have said that. I messed up. After us, that's gonna be one of the greatest Cajun bands in the world, the Magnolia Sisters. After them, that's gonna be one of the most high energy Zydeco bands you ever heard in your life, Dwayne Doucet and his band. And after them is gonna be Jeffrey Broussard, one of the greatest Creole accordionists in the world. So you're gonna have, like I said, the best Zydeco in the world is right here. You're in the right place if you like Zydeco. On October 15th, we lost one of our band members. His name is Ralph Fontenot. He was my first cousin. He was in the band for 30 years. And after a show we did in Louisville, he went to sleep and took that giant step into the spirit world. And this was his favorite song, so I'm gonna dedicate this to the late, great Ralph Fontenot.
Did we cook the meal pie?
one.
This I share with you. That's why I gotta keep on pushing through. Oh, oh, but why not?
And also to the late Prince of Peace, Bob Marley. Now look, in honor of Ralph, I'd like to bring a young man who's gracious enough to come on stage and jam with us. And I heard him play for the first time yesterday, and he's absolutely amazing on the Frottior. His name is Vincent Doucet. Give it up for Vincent Doucet. He's taking it to another level. Thank you.
be, come on, family, to soul. Oh, Tina, meet the yard. On don't have me down the shed. Hey, mon chacatin, come on, family, to soul.
In the house. I grew up in Mallet, Louisiana, in the middle of nowhere. And as a teenager, I've been fascinated with the whole hippie culture. And I know California, y'all got, you know, y'all the ones started that, right? Ain't nothing hipper than a California hippie, right? But when I was 13, I had a cousin. We ain't gonna name his name, but he played rubber in the band for 30 years. He handed me a cigarette that he made himself. You know what I'm talking about? So I really got into the whole hippie thing. And I was odd, you know, because I had hair once upon a time. A lot of hair. And you know, a lot of people didn't understand the freedom of just being who you are and not giving a you know what. You know what I mean? But California, y'all always knew that's the only way to live, right? All right, we're sending this out to all the hippies, California hippies.
This own way,
this own way.
Well, Lord, I can't go home.
Lazo on the saxophone, come on. Danny Williams on the keyboard, come on. Ed Johanson on the lead guitar. Come up, like this. Come up, like this. Come up, come up, like this. If you miss the train, I'm up. You know I'm gone. You can hear the whistle blow.
So wait. Well, no, I can't go on this old way. We'll be right back.
Song yesterday, and we got two more songs coming for you guys. And we did this song yesterday, and we got a request for it today.
Then he went on his way.
Did you have a good time while we were there? Well, we had a great time being up here. We want to thank you all for all the love. I've had this band for 34 years. We first came to California in 1986. And every time we come here, it's nothing but love. You guys know how to spread the good vibes. Thank you, California! Whoa. Now we're gonna take it to New Orleans on this one. Y'all wanna go to New Orleans? Hey y'all, we got CDs and t-shirts for sale. If you're interested, come get one. And after the show, I'll sign it if you want that. Hey, Lava! Let's go to New Orleans. Early in the morning, early on Monte Grande, you've been hearing the Indians calling. Mane kuri payo, Jackie Mo, Sinande. On Mardi Gras morning, on Mardi Gras day, this is what the New Orleans Mardi Gras Big Chief say, y'all. He say, Mardi Gras payo. He said, in your rain, in your rain.
Hey now, I go, I go, I need you.
talk about
hey now, hey now. I go on there.
Shocking Mofi, no, I'm not there. Shocking Mofi, not there. Oh, see my girl on dressed in red.
I go on there.
I bet you $5 she love you dead. Singing Yangi Mofi, not there. Talk about
hey now, hey now.
I go on there.
Yeah.
chicken.
How you feel, Simi, baby?
Hey, that boy gon' be gon' fly, that gon' be gon' fly, gon' be gon' fly.
People say now, brother.
Remember it well. Brother John is gone. I remember the morning my brother don't fail. Brother John is gone. They told me he died on a battlefield. Brother John is gone. The rest of his gang found they won't kneel. Brother John is gone.
Before I go, I want to introduce the band, y'all, on keyboards and vocals from Lafayette, Louisiana. We've been together 25 years. Give it up for two-time Grammy Award winner, Mr. Danny Williams! On the lead guitar from New Orleans, the Big Easy, y'all. Give it up for Mr. Eric Johanson! On the drums from Cypress Island, Louisiana. Put your hands together for Mr. Oreum Joubert. On the saxophone from Potsdam, New York. And Rubble. Give it up for Mr. Josh Lazo. On the bass guitar and vocals from Lebeau, Louisiana. Put your hands together for Grammy Award winner, Mr. Stan Chambers! And give it up for our sound engineer from New Orleans, who make us sound right every night, Mr. Scott Shellis! Give it up for Scott! And I want y'all to give it up for the sound engineer and the stage crew here at Simi Valley, y'all. Give it up for them. They got to switch over bands, different bands, all day long, and they pull it off in a matter of 20 minutes, y'all. Give it up one more time for the sound crew of Simi Valley! Thank you. I'll be signing CDs if anybody wants. God bless. Stick around. Hey, don't go nowhere. The Magnolia Sisters are coming. This is what it is. The boys make the noise, but girls rule the world. Do yourself a favor. Do yourself a favor and come back and see the Magnolia Sisters. You'll be blown away. Hey, love. Merci, mon ami.
Terrance Simien, let's hear it for him. And the Zydeco Experience.